of Provorov at that position in the Rangers zone.
Rangers have a 3-0 lead, and the whistle, and gloves dropped. Here comes Buchberger and Koser. Buchberger wound up with the big haymaker.
Is Koser going to try and fight right-handed or left-handed, Sam? That's a question. Left-handed left. So far.
Now turning right. Not much thrown by Koser here. Can't get his right arm free.
He is one strong, tough guy when that right hand is loose.
Buchberger and Koser will head for the penalty boxes after the scrap at 4:58 of the second period, and the Rangers holding a 3-0 lead.